So, a while ago, a long time ago, we had a tea party. We had a manager by the name of Steve Hoffman. And Steve was our big brother, our best friend, always had our back. And he passed away way too young, at the age of 38. And Jeff and I and Stuart miss him very much. And the day that he passed, well, I had to figure out a way of getting my emotions out. So I wrote this song for him. And then a few years ago, one of my best friends, Corey DeLuca, he passed away. And I miss him very much. Corey actually got me this guitar. It's a Django Reinhardt, Gitane guitar from Paris from the 1950s. He knew my passion for Django Reinhardt. So I'm going to send this song to both of those great men who I miss very much. This is called Oceans. Where are you going? Can I follow? 'Cause distance, it's hard to swallow. You should stay a while, man. Let's have a drink. Let's have a laugh again. You feel power and no worries. If that's so, man, what's your hurry? If you've got to go, there's just one thing I've gotta ask you now. If I promised an ocean, would you care for the notion of staying here and resting your weary head? That's all that she said. Well, the sky's changed, that's for certain. Your smile stays, man. What you working? Time heals all. This I know. I'll work it out. If I promised an ocean, would you care for the notion of staying here and resting your weary head? And would you come back and see me, or angel, am I dreaming? 'Cause heaven knows, man, I'll miss you so, and that's a fact. Look now where I'm at. I miss you so. Look now where I'm at. I miss you so. There's more questions then there's answers, so I'm not taking any chances. Yeah, I need to let you know just how I feel. And if I promised an ocean, would you soul. Look now where I'm at. I miss your soul, and I won't let go, you know, 'cause I miss you so.